라이브. 사극 속에서 보던 거를 실제로 재현을 하니까 재밌게 봤어요.
처음 봐도 되게 신기해요.
거의 다 매일매일 먹고
저 야식으로 라면만 먹습니다.
라면은 간단하게 만들 수 있는 훌륭한 요리라고 생각을 합니다.
너무 기대되고요. 얼른 빨리 올라갔으면 좋겠고 지금 보니까 저는 더 낮아요.
거꾸로 매달리는 안무가 있어요. 그런 안무 같은 경우에는 떨려요.
창덕궁 Palace is one of the five grand palaces built during the Joseon Dynasty and one of the most historically significant attractions that represent the beauty of Korea. This place is full of elderly today. What is going on?
조선시대 가극 재현 행사에 응시하려고 합니다.
세 번째 도전이고요. 올해는 좀 꼭 입상을 했으면 좋겠습니다.
Come and see the history brought to life and witness how the people of Joseon climbed their ladder to success. The reenactment of the traditional state examination is an annual event that provides a chance to see traditional Korean culture up close. Filled with diverse events for both adults and children, it celebrates our cultural legacy in a beautiful royal setting. 네. The highlight of the event is the reenactment of the 과거 exam. Dressed in Korean traditional clothing, some 200 Confucianists are ready to display their academic prowess. All of them prepared for the exam thoroughly with the hope of winning first place. But they can't help feeling nervous.
가상적으로 써보는 거지 이제 뭔 장 나올지 모르는데 만들어 보는 거예요. 이제 만들어 보고 요아래를 맞춰보는 거예요. 과거뿐 아니라 101장 좀 10년 이상 공부했죠.
우리 국어 사전 요걸 하나 소개해 드릴게요. 요게
이건 뭐예요?
요게 네. 옛날에 네. 과거 보러 다닐 때 네. 이게 네. 여기다 먹물을 이렇게 돼 있고 네. 여기가 붓이 들어 있고 이렇게 돼 있어요. 여기가 참 풍류가 있잖아요. 풍류가.
With this year marking its 25th anniversary, the exam reenactment begins with a royal carriage parade. The Joseon Kingdom was a civil administration country, and successful exam takers were appointed as government officials. That is why this exam was described as a letter of success and held in the presence of the king. Along with the theme, the judges picked five Chinese characters. Then the candidates have to write a Chinese poem using all five characters under the given theme.
The 시제가 있거든요. 이번 같은 경우는 원 남북 교류 확장입니다. 그럼 남북 교류는 여러 가지가 있는데 그 중에서 문화하면 문화, 체육이면 체육, 또 그 식량 원조면 원조 이런 것이 다 포함돼야.
The candidates are given 2 hours to write their poems. They give maximum effort to display their hard work. The exam continues under the strict supervision of exam proctors. Look at his writing. They write each and every character with incredible reverence. This scene is a true rarity in the present day, unseen anywhere else in the world.
It's really interesting. It's really beautiful to see these characters being written. And yeah, it's a really fun exercise. But I don't know. For them, maybe. But it's interesting. Really cool for me to see.
I'm very impressed and seeing the people here writing in Chinese character remind me very much about the examination in the old Chinese dynasty. Yeah.
These Confucianists have devoted themselves to academic pursuits all their lives. That dedication will come to fruition today on this exam. Time is almost up, and the candidates hand in their poems one by one.
옛날에 그 관리 뽑는 시험이니까 굉장히 어려워요, 사실은. 예. 어려웠어요. 예. 어려워도 나름대로 했어요. 좀 준비한 게 있어 가지고.
어제 밤잠 안 자고 공부해 가지고 왔습니다. 경북 안동에서. 오늘은 그 장원까지 발해 보는데 뭐 그건 과욕이고 입술만 시켜 줘도 감사하지요.
Now, it is time for the judges to examine the candidate's poem. Working in pairs, the judges first filter out unqualified candidates and then choose 33, including one summa cum laude. Who will take the honorary first place?
제25회 조선시대 과거제 재현인사의 급제전을 발표하는 방방예와 이어서 은영년 그리고 유가행렬이 진행될 예정입니다.
Just like during the Joseon era, successful candidates will be bestowed on flowers and red certificates, the artifacts confirming one's passing of the 과거 exam. The results are about to be announced. If it were the Joseon dynasty, these successful candidates would have become government officials.
장원, 지세.
Passing the 과거 exam was an opportunity to achieve personal fame and prestige, as well as honor one's family. So, royal celebration has begun to commemorate the 33 successful candidates' lofty accomplishments. It seems like they can't quite believe it. Driven by unchanging passion, the candidates pursued learning throughout their lives. Their spirit and enthusiasm preserved Korea's heritage of the 과거 exam, bringing history back to life.
Most Koreans have a love affair with noodles, especially the instant variety called ramyeon. With varying degrees of spiciness, soup bases, and noodles, Korean instant ramyeon is firing up foreign taste buds exporting to over 100 countries. And these global ramyeon lovers gathered in Korea for a special challenge.
한국에 와서 아침에 잡는 라면이에요. 한국인들 입맛에
Korean ramen is pretty popular in Singapore.
Enjoy the ever-expanding universe of ramyeon. A group of young cooks gathered at a ramyeon company in Korea.
네, 오늘 열심히 준비하셔서 좋은 결과 이루시길 바라겠습니다.
Though in their 20s, they survived 14-1 odds to be picked for a contest out of a total of 227 teams.
외국인들도 이제 부담 없이 즐길 수 있고 한국인들도 이제 그거를 같이 즐길 수 있는 예, 남녀노소 누구나 좋아하는 예, 그런 음식입니다.
사람들이 어렵게 따라하는 것보다 쉽게 따라할 수 있도록 만드는 게 저희 목표입니다.
The rules are simple. The contestants should be paired in a group of two and present creative ramen dishes with a touch of Southeast Asia.
라면을 어떻게 이용하는가에 따라 요리라고 생각해요. 근데 라면을 일반적으로 저희가 쉽게 하기 때문에 요리라고는 하지 않는데 지금 이번 대회처럼 이렇게 뭔가 좀 조리 과정이 좀 더 추가되면은 충분히 멋있는 요리로 탄생할 수 있는 게 라면이라고 생각합니다.
The worktop is full of exotic ingredients. What is that yellow thing?
이거는 데코레이션으로 이제 바나나 이제 글레이즈 해가지고 이제 딱 올릴용으로 한 거고 뭐 원래 포테로라는 요리가 필리핀 요리여서 거기서 이제 바나나를 이용한 요리가 많거든요. 접목시켜서 만들었습니다.
The next team will be cooking with crabs. Apparently, she got this idea from her Singaporean partner.
오늘 총 2인분 만들어요. 그래서 이제 각각 1인분은 제 앞에, 이제 1인분은 유행 앞에 나가지고 설명해서 하고 있는 거예요.
She will be mixing ramen with Singapore's chili crab. It sounds interesting.
I think it's an interesting fusion between like Singapore and Korea to like combine like the national dish of Singapore with like a, I would say like iconic dish of Korean, which is ramen. So like, yeah, I think it's a pretty interesting take on like the food.
나이 What's going on there? Are they scuffling?
아이고 글 쓰지 말라 그랬는데 써도 된다고요.
Rules must be followed, but sometimes you have to compromise to motivate your partner.
목표는 1등이야.
Now the preparation time is over and the contestants are heading to the contest venue. Held for the 10th time in 2018, this contest has been presenting healthy, creative, and exotic ways to enjoy ramyeon. Finally, the contest has begun, and the contestants have 30 minutes to make their own dishes.
그 경연대회에서 가장 중요한 점은 라면을 활용해서 동남아 요리의 특징을 가장 잘 살려내는 점이 중요합니다. 두 번째는 조금 더 간편하고 누구나 쉽게 따라할 수 있는 그런 포인트도 중요합니다.
This team is made of two Vietnamese women. What are they making?
베트남 전용 가루 만세인데요. 그 주 재료는 쌀가루하고 이 노른빛깔 보면은 여기 강황 가루 들어가는 거예요. 몸이 좋은 거. 네, 그리고 라면은 야채 건더기 같이 넣어서 그리고 문 대신은 우유 넣어서 반죽은 만들었어요.
Roanne has been living in Korea since her marriage and began to cook Vietnamese food with Korean ingredients like ramyeon for her children to get more familiar with her native cuisine. The vegetable looks nice and organized.
베트남 부침개는 삼삼 먹어요. 그래서 시식하는 것까지 좀 신경 써서 지금 네 이렇게 하고 있어요.
The cooks are getting busier. This team is now making a spicy sauce for chili crab ramyeon. While everyone else is busy cooking, these two cooks are just cleaning the equipment. What are they doing?
This is 면이다 보니까는 바로 즉 먹기 직전에 만들어야지 최상의 맛을 느낄 수 있기 때문에요. 조리는 좀 이따 할 예정입니다.
Apparently, they were right.
홍, 버려.
왜?
너무 빨리 했어.
It's a shame, but they have no other option.
이제 15분 남았습니다.
Finally, they begin cooking.
특징은 새우탕의 시원한 맛이 또 호이라이 파프리카우의 시원한 그 조개 맛이랑 같이 어우러져가지고 더 간편하고 쉽게 시원하게 먹을 수 있는 요리예요.
Is it good? The chili crab team is also adding the fried crabs to the thick, spicy sauce. They have to finish the dish before the noodles get soggy. Before serving, she test tastes the dish. Time is running out, but they still garnish their dishes nicely. Finally, 16 creative ramen dishes have been made with the flavors of Southeast Asia. It's hard to believe that they made it with instant noodles. So, will the judges like them? The cooks explain the core elements of their dishes.
Duggun 심장이 엄청 빨리 뛰고 있어요.
식으면 맛있긴 한데 면 때문에 면 특성상 조금 덜 익혔는데 더 풀까 봐 걱정이 많이 돼가지고.
The judging panel is made of employees of the host company, including ramen developers and executives, because mass appeal is one thing that cannot be overlooked.
맛있어요. 드셔보세요.
색다른 것들도 좀 있고 콜라보가 잘 된 것 같아요. 면하고 요리하고 요리라는 느낌이 좀 드네요.
아, 예성은 잘 모르겠지만 그래도 기대하고 있어요. 혹시나 내가 1등 아닌가.
Every team presented wonderful dishes. So who will take home the grand prize?
대상은 새우탕 호이라이 빠뚜리 차오.
After carefully calculating the cooking time, the two won the top prize.
좀 더 외식 산업에서 도움이 될 수 있는 사람이 되고자 노력하고 있습니다.
A wide range of noodle dishes are available in Korea, but nothing compares to the popularity of ramen in the hearts of Koreans. This annual contest is expanding the universe of Korean instant noodles, and we look forward to this mouth-watering experience again next year.
The Seoul Street Arts Festival is the largest street arts festival in Korea, providing high-quality street performances all over Seoul with the participation of the public. This year, the public had the chance to participate in an aerial spectacle by dangling from an extreme-looking contraption 30 meters above the ground. What was the experience like? This is a plaza in central Seoul. A large group of people are here warming up together. Young and old, male and female, the group is composed of people of all ages and genders. What are they doing?
이분들은 지금 서울 거리 예술 축제에 시민 예술 공작단으로 참여하시는 분들이에요. 공중 퍼포먼스에 대한 호기심, 퍼포먼스에 흥미를 가지신 분들이 지원을 하셨고요. 이 자리에 모여서 축제를 만들어 가고 있습니다.
The citizen participants were selected prior to the festival through a public casting call, and a total of 42 will be participating in an aerial performance.
저는 방송국에서 음악 감독 일을 하고 있는데요. 평소 몸 쓰는 일을 너무 좋아했었고
원래 약간 익사이팅한 거를 좋아해가지고 그냥 바로 두려움 없이 신청하게 되었습니다.
그 서커스에 관심이 많은데 서커스 좀 비슷한 걸 찾아보다가 공중에 매달리는 공연이 있다 그래서 한번 참여해보고 싶어서 지원을 하게 되었습니다.
Dancing, no, and this one now. But everything the same.
Two days later, the citizens will stage Lafra Del's Boss Human Net, created by the flowing movement of people forming different shapes while dangling from a tall crane. Lafra Del's Boss is a Spanish theatrical troupe known for their urban performances, use of unusual settings and blurring of the boundaries between audience and actor. This time, they're collaborating with the citizens of Seoul.
Okay, ahora vamos, now we go for the arnis.
Today, they will take to the air for the first time. When being lifted up to the air, safety is paramount, especially for first-timers. This is the third performance of Human Net in Korea, and among the brave participants is a student who has taken part every time.
말로 표현할 수 없는 뭔가 감동이 있는 것 같아요. 시민들이 참여함으로써 이 예술에 대한 거, 아, 이 예술이 내가 그 안에 들어가서도 예술을 만들 수 있구나. 이런 좋은, 그러니까 뭐라 그럴까, 좀 더 예술을 쉽게 생각할 수 있게 되는 계기가 되는 것 같아요.
The night goes on. And participants are gearing up for their first try in the air. It feels very different.
어, 이제 실감이 너무 나요. 오, 맨 윗줄이라서 너무 두려워요.
밑에서 연습할 때도 올라갈 걸 염두에 두고 했었으니까 이제 뭔가 더 재밌게 할 수 있을 것 같습니다.
Finally, they're up in the air. 여러분들 제 목소리 좀 들을 수 있나요? It is a moment everyone anticipated, but even a simple gesture like lifting arms is a little awkward when up in the air. All they can do is believe in training and relax.
It's okay, it's perfect. It's the first time. It's okay. Very good! Very good!
The performance will take place 2 days later with the hope of perfecting their part. Everyone endures a long practice in the air. It is a new kind of thrill many have never experienced before.
제가 겁이 없을 줄 알았거든요. 올라가서 제일 꼭대기 층에 있을 때 진짜 살려달라고 계속 소리 질렀고 너무 공포심이 나는데
너무 떨리네요. 네. 지상에서 연습할 때 할 때랑은 또 다른 서로를 믿고 네 믿고 저도 자신감을 갖고 해야죠. 네.
And so, it is the day of the performance. Formerly known as the High Seoul Festival, established back in 2003, the Seoul Street Arts Festival will be held in various spots dotted around the Korean capital for 4 days this year, showcasing 46 performances. The performance will begin in a moment, but first, it is critical that the equipment be double-checked for safety. Since only the ropes hold performers in the air, safety cannot be compromised or overemphasized.
Sí, claro. De aquí va sus vidas y bueno, estamos comprobando todo y preparándolos para poderles enganchar.
After 3 days of preparations, the big moment is finally here. Everyone is determined to do their best to present an unforgettable performance.
밝을 때 깜짝 놀랐어요.
저는 낮이 더 재밌어요. 노을질 때 타가지고 진짜 멋있더라고요. 전 청와대까지 봤습니다. 그런 여유가 있었습니다.
사실 좀 이렇게 걱정되는 부분은 여러 두 부분이 있는데 이렇게 어깨 하는 거랑 이거 막 이렇게 안 보여가지고 그냥 즐기려고. 어쩌겠어요. 안 되는 즐기기라도 해야.
Before the citizen participants take to the air, Korea's creative Dandi brightens up the sky with their brilliance. While the audience is in awe of the performance, the participants are getting ready for their turn to shine. Finally, their performance begins. HumanNet proposes an elaborate metaphor that has to do with reunion, the complementary, the sum of efforts. And all of the human structures that we present as a net and a connection. Attached to each other with ropes, the 42 participants perform special choreography in the air to tell the story of how humans grow and change together, ultimately to say it's better together than alone.
I'm not sure if you're a 저희도 도전하고 싶네요. 네.
The incredible acts in Seoul's night sky have definitely sparked the imagination, encouraging people to never stop challenging themselves.
정말 이제 이루어질 수 있다라는 느낌을 이제 같이 하면서 또 아리랑이 나올 때 되게 뭔가 저도 많이 하늘에서 뭉클한 부분이 있었어요.
한번 올라가 보셔야지 그 감정을 느끼실 수 있을 것 같아요.